my head! Is there any aspirin for vision-induced headaches?
Hang in there, old buddy. You're doing a great job.
There you are. Wonderful. More orders to fill. The writer is stocking up on pencils for her upcoming assignments. If she buys 28 total pencils and needs them for every day of the next week, how many pencils can she use each day? Excellent. Thank you.
Fee-fi-fo-foo! Don't leave! I smell another clue!
The village girl is buying balls for 6 classrooms. Each classroom will need 3 balls. Show how many balls she will need to buy in all. Great! Thanks for your help.
Okay, I don't think there are any more clues in this area. Let's move it on out.
Hey, clue finders. Click on the shield and let's get going. 66 plus 22 equals what? 66 plus 22 equals 88. 4 plus 54 equals what? 4 plus 54 equals 58. 14 plus 58 equals what? 14 plus 58 equals 72. 30 plus 40. 30 plus 41 equals 71. 92 plus 5. 92 plus 5 equals 97. 91 plus 6 equals what? 91 plus 6 equals 97. 50 plus 37 equals what? 50 plus 37 equals 87. 72 plus 16 equals what? 72 plus 16 equals 88.
You did it!
Thirty-five plus 58 equals what? 35 plus 58
equals 93, 54 plus 12 equals what? 54 plus 12 equals 66. 40 plus 20 equals what? 40 plus 20 equals 60. 2 plus 64 equals what? 2 plus 64 equals 66. 70 plus 26 equals what? 70 plus 26 equals 96. 44 plus 17 equals what? 44 plus 17 equals 61. 34 plus 23 equals 34 plus 23 equals 57. 39 plus 19 equals 58. Thank you for your help.
Looks like we found all the clues here. Shall we skedaddle?
Well, we're ready to stitch together this mystery.
Please help me finish the bar graph using the information from the pictograph. Place the red bolts of material on the bar graph to show how many socks I made last year in the specified sizes. Excellent! That's correct.
It feels like there are still clues to be had here. What do you say? Should we go for them or head out?
Please help me fill in the bar graph and the pictograph using the information from the line graph. Show how many boxes of yarn I used last September through December. Excellent! That's correct. Excellent! That's correct.
Looks like we found all the clues here. Shall we skedaddle?
Go, go.
So, these are books, huh? Sort of like, data files?
Sort of. But they don't talk or receive wild visions from the past.
Oh, and whom might you be referring to?
More data, more charts. Here we go.
Yes, that will look great in the book.
Fee-fi-fo-foo! Don't leave! I smell another clue!
Yes, that will look great in the book.
I think we should move on. There aren't any clues left here.
Hey, you've come back to help. Great. Let's get these animals fed. That's it.
It feels like there are still clues to be had here. What do you say? Should we go for them or head out? Looks like we found all the clues here. Shall we skedaddle?
So, you're back, huh? Let's see if you can handle these equations. Great job!
Hey, gang! I'm detecting at least one more clue here! Exactly what that is, I'm not sure, but it's definitely a clue!
Not bad at all. I'm impressed.
Let's hit the trail. No clues left here.
Greetings. My yaks are ready for their new corrals. Well done. The perfect corral.
Let's not leave yet. I think there are still clues here.
Excellent job. I thank you. My yaks thank you too.
I think we should move on! There aren't any clues left here!
Are you ready to help me group more sets?
Of course!
Gotta hand it to you. You did it again.
Hey, gang! I'm detecting at least one more clue here. Exactly what that is, I'm not sure, but it's definitely a clue.
Thank you.
Hey, you kids are hot stuff.
All right, we know now that the tailor
took the tapestry and hid it in the Great Hall.
I must tell the truth. It was last night outside my shop. I heard a scary voice telling me to take this. And the next morning, the footprints were there.
Thank you. The object can now be returned to where it belongs. Who could possibly appreciate our treasures more than we do? Thank you, my friends, for your help.
One more, safe and sound. I wonder where the next one is.
I haven't got a clue.
Very funny. Let's get moving.
Cool! We've recovered 17 treasures. Only 7 left to go.
Okay, so we've discussed motivations for the apprentice and the rider. Who else would want to steal the treasures?
Well, the photographer is not a native.
Somebody turn me off, quick! I can't!
Oh, wow. I have to have that new digital camera with the auxiliary storage and the nonlinear graphic editor. It's so cool. I just know I could take prize-winning pictures with that camera. But it's so expensive. Where am I ever going to get the money to pay for it?
Me? How do I feel? You want to know how I feel? I feel like a TV set with an invisible cable connection.
This is wild, Laptrap. Seeing what happened in the past really helps us figure out why they might be here.
Seems really odd. The photographer would have taken the treasures just to buy a new camera.
It does give her a motive, but it is far from conclusive evidence.